2. Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. A great Tuesday to you. We continue to emphasize, boy, a very damp morning. We've had some showers around, scattered in places. Take advantage, though, of the dry times as this continues to shift to the east, because even as we go through the afternoon, we'll have some partly cloudy skies that pop out and some renewed rain, maybe some thunder to go with this afternoon. Today's high is upper 70s to low 80s, and it was already a balmy start out there this morning. This front drawing in will help improve those chances with some afternoon storms. And then tomorrow, as that front shifts to the east, it looks to take the best chance of rain and storms to our east tomorrow. And that may bode better for outdoor plans tomorrow throughout the day, as opposed to at least portions of the day today. And it has been damp at times, too, and it will be even when it rains. But you can see future cast begins to shift a lot of the activity to our east. But as that front draws in, we'll pop some more showers and some accompanying thunder even into this evening and parts of overnight tonight before it all shifts south and east tomorrow. And I think we'll have more of a dry wind coming in out of the northwest. And it will be hot, too. The air compressing as it flows downhill off the mountain. So two effects of that will be to dry the air out and to crank the heat up. So tomorrow's highs making a run into the mid-80s, if not upper 80s. And then we'll see less of a risk of getting any kind of shower and storm activity. Beginning Thursday, it looks like Friday, into the weekend. Be safe out there where it is raining today.